dorm. Thank you. Sorry we couldn't get started earlier.
I'm on my way. I'm on my way. Yeah.
That was Mike.
Oh, look at him. He was jamming.
He was jamming.
All right. All right.
How about,
You're going to have a heart attack, Rick.
On the way home, I held a drum. On that safety belt, wouldn't budge. Cruising and playing the wedding.
Give him a hand. Oh, I heard a hand. The sound of one hand clapping. Right next to Tim, playing lead guitar, also singing vocals. That's Johnny. Anyway, hey, right behind Johnny, keeping the beat for us, the man. On the drums, that's Charlie the Buzz Sims. Very nice. And a special big round of applause for one of your hosts this evening, the man on piano, that's Michael the Pipeline Rowan. Give him a hand.
Thank you.
Wow, that's fancy stuff. Fancy stuff. And my name is Jeff Bender. Oh, where's Tom? Tom Hessel, where you at? Oh, you can't see him. He's the guy standing on there with the hand up and the wet butt. That's Tom.
He's also supplying the music tonight.
He's supplying the music. That's right. He's spinning the disc, but we're not playing it. Tom Hessel, and go ahead.
And of course, ladies and gentlemen, last but not least, the man who's been doing all the blabbermouthing all day long, the man in the center, our lead singer, Jeff the Twister Bender.
All right, now we're going to stick around, but listen, I know you guys are letting the food sink in a little bit, and that's all right, you should. There's also a keg of beer right there, and I see a lot of coolers around, so trust me when I tell you this. You guys drink a little bit of that beer, or you dig into your coolers just a little bit, and you drink just a little bit, and the more you drink, the better we sound.
Because you know what?
Hi there.
How are you?
I'm doing okay.
Great morning.
Oh, speak all the hell that's all right.
And Tim, you're gonna want the big stand up.
I'm gonna ask you something.
Some people say this was the first.
I gotta get Dooney, he's eating.
Hey, it's his favorite. Smile, Dooney, you're on camera.
Yeah.
Hey, young warehouse. Hey, so they own. We're gonna do a little instrument change. He doesn't know if this is in tune or not. Did you tune it before you got it?
You guys know what I'm talking about. That's the one where he says, my name's Tom Bodin. We'll name a lot on for you. That's him. But this is actually Elvis' first tune. 1954. He corrected it. He was here.
Abby.
Thank you.
you out of film pretty soon, honey.
Pretty,
huh?
Yeah, pretty soon.
Save that for a slow dance or something, you know? Maybe we'll have somebody take a picture of us after a slow dance.
I have another thing.
I'm talking about the battery.
Every once in a while, if you stand by while we check for a station identification, you can check while we have technical difficulties.
She's been so good to me. You know you make me wanna.
Anyone else that wants to join him, feel free. He's gonna do the alligator for you. You know how to do the alligator? I think he knows how to do the alligator. He's gonna do it for you. Otherwise, if he doesn't, we can play this ridiculous sounding country beat for the next 3 hours. Do you know how to do the alligator? You ready? All right, he's gonna do the alligator for you. You ready? Oh, he wants the microphone too. No Kentucky home. We're gonna just alligator, right? Black and brown.
I'm a little bit louder now. I'm a little bit louder now. Put your hands together. Clap, clap, clap. I'm a little bit louder now. A little bit louder now.
Thank you.
rescue Kathy, rescue there. All right, now wait a minute. Here's the deal. We still cannot go on unless we have somebody do the alligator. You know how to do the alligator? No. Here's how you do it. Uh-oh. We have a couple right here in the front.
There they are.
There they go. Anyone else feel free? Oh, I see a couple.
I can't see anything, but
to see how long the tree catches on fire.
Oh, I won't.
I don't know if I'm picking anything up or not. I can't see anything with the fire. So I don't know. I'm almost out of tape. I have about 3 minutes left, it says. It's blinking on me. 2 minutes left. I have Tim putting logs on the fire.
I can see him.
Yeah. It'll be interesting, you know, because this is filming in black and white.
Oh, okay.
That's what it looks so different. Yeah,
yeah.
But when we see it, it'll be color. Right.
Does it have sound too?
Yeah.
Oh, they're hearing us talk.
Yeah, they are.
Thanks, Mike, for inviting me. This is Mrs. H.
I hear. The reason I don't use it this way is because it uses the battery up too fast. When you look at the little screen.
Okay. Yeah, you get that.
It's using the battery.
Everybody will know it was a good two fires.
Yeah.